kind of turning into an episode of the Benny Hill Show at this point. What a fiasco.
A fiasco outside. So let's focus on what's happening inside the Wells Fargo Center, namely what's coming up next. An over-the-top rope battle royal to honor the memory of the eighth wonder of the world.
The eighth wonder of the world, Andre the Giant.
Larger than life.
Look at the size of the Giant. 7'5".
Unmatched in power, Andre the Giant towered over the competition with a nearly 15-year undefeated streak. The first ever inductee into the WWE Hall of Fame. Who will make their mark in history as the winner of the Andre the Giant Battle Royal?
Well, this man has to be a heavy favorite to go far here in the Andre the Giant Memorial Battle Royal, that being Big Bronson Reed.
Yeah, heavy being the operative word. That's 330 pounds of danger.
Yeah, but Bronson Reed also was able to pick up a victory and advance in the WWE Speed Tournament this past week as it premiered on the X platform.
One and only.
As did this man.
The Giant Memorial Battle Royale! From Las Vegas, Nevada, weighing in at 207 pounds, Ricochet!
It is WrestleMania season, and we talk about the importance of building momentum. Ricochet has been on an absolute tear recently, no Wade?
Yeah, and you've got about 25 guys in this ring who are all angry that they're not on either WrestleMania card. Now is the chance to do something about it and show management where they went wrong.
Over 20 superstars and one Nigerian giant.
Accompanied by MVP, standing in at 7'3", weighing in at 416 pounds, the Nigerian Giant, Omar!
Well, WrestleMania 40 is sponsored by Snickers. Snickers satisfies. And by WWE 2K24, the highest rated WWE 2K game of all time. Relive 40 years of WrestleMania. Play all new match types and career mode experiences with an iconic roster of over 200 superstars and legends. Available now worldwide.
And here you have the clear out-and-out favorite for this matchup, the 400 pound plus, 7 foot plus Nigerian Giant Omos. Tactically, keep away from him, no boys.
Pretty deadly, not having too much success attempting to take down the massive Nigerian Giant.
Pretty deadly tried to convince the rest of the field to assist. They may have made some enemies over the past 12 months here on SmackDown. Goodbye, Kit Wilson.
Certainly not how Pretty Deadly envisioned their WrestleMania weekend beginning. And Elton just eliminated himself voluntarily.
No, Pretty Deadly are tag team specialists. This is not a tag team match. Ooh. I don't blame them.
But here we go. So much for keeping the peace. It is breaking down in a hurry. You must eliminate your opponents by throwing them over the top rope with both feet hitting the floor. There goes Angel Garza. And Berto as well.
Here's the problem. LWO and Legado del Fantasma have so much beef, so much hatred between one another. They simply haven't been focused on winning this matchup.
Sure, but Wild and Del Toro still legally in this matchup. They were pulled underneath the bottom rope. I'm pretty sure Cameron Grimes just got chucked out of the competition. Nasty landing.
Chaotic type of matchup. Simply impossible to defend yourself at all times. Now, Jinder Mahal, the only former world champion in the mix, really doing his stuff. But whoa!
Jinder just avoided disaster the first time.
I just cursed him, didn't I?
You sure did. But now, Veer and Sangha. without a leader inside the Battle Royal. There goes Apollo Crews.
You have that much size and power, leadership sometimes doesn't help.
Well, speaking of size and power, here's Brutus and Julius, the Creed brothers, who just eliminated Indus Sher simultaneously.
Freakish strength and athleticism we've become used to from the Creed brothers.
Tremendous athleticism being displayed by the Barbarian Ivar. And a thunderous senton by Big Bronson Reed.
JD McDonagh getting absolutely crushed, and things going from bad to worse for the Irish.
My goodness, talk about impact.
Yeah, notice how everybody is trying to stay away from Omos. This match continues. Omos the clear favorite.
Chaos continues on WrestleMania SmackDown. This is the Andre the Giant Memorial Battle Royal. And during the break, the unexpected occurred. As Omos was busy eliminating the Creed brothers, he eliminated himself as well. A great deal of weight and momentum sent crashing over the top rope.
The favorite is out, and this one has been busted wide open. And Whacking Wild might be busted open after that fall.
Now we see Ivar of the Viking Raiders eliminating Cedric Alexander. The herd is thinning in a hurry.
Still a lot of super heavyweights left in there, but Ricochet, the jaw-dropping offense of this madman keeping him.
You see Ricochet trying to build some momentum in the corner against Big Bronson Reed. Connects with an enziguri from the outside in a second. There goes Ashante the Adonis over the top, courtesy of Ivar. And if you're Akira Tozawa right now, it's probably best to just not look up.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Look what's happening, Corey. The meat planets are aligning. We're getting Meat Mania after all.
We may get the full solar eclipse a few days early. Three behemoths doing battle in the name of the biggest, baddest of all time, Andre the Giant. Look at this! My goodness, what impact!
Champagne ambulance.
Yeah. I am at a loss for words. We knew this was going to be hard-hitting, heavy artillery. We are down to Ivar and Big Bronson Reed. A real-life kaiju battle. Move over, Godzilla and King Kong. Our big boys want to fight.
Two behemoths who simply do not like feeling small in that ring.
Just terrifying athleticism from a man the size of Ivar.
Yeah, these ain't your old school big guys, are they?
They're new generation hosses we're watching right now. Oh, man!
Ivar smells victory. And I smell an imminent doom salt.
I think the first six or seven rows just smell Ivar. From the very top turnbuckle, moonsault nobody home.
Bronson Reed simply too much left in the tank.
Whoa! Rolling senton.
It was a rolling thunder from down under.
There goes Ivar. Bronson Reed wins it. Here is your winner, Bronson Reed. Any battle royal is a dangerous environment, perhaps none more so than the one that takes place in the name of the eighth wonder of the world. Just ask Akira Tozawa.
What a sickening crash landing for Tozawa, and another ugly crash landing moments later for the Viking Ivar.
And Big Bronson Reed able to clothesline Ivar over the top rope and will now etch his name in history as the Andre Memorial Battle Royal winner. Well, the WWE Universe is buzzing about what goes down WrestleMania Saturday. The biggest